Have you ever considered buying property on the African continent? You know, there are so many videos on social media that make it seem so simple. You just go over to visit an African country, you decide on a plot of land you want to buy, you buy it, and you build on it. Simple, right? But you know, there's a little bit more involved in buying property on the African continent than that. My name is Jessica Johnson, and I am the founder of Black Travelers Network, which means I've traveled tons of time to the African continent for many years. But before I went into the travel space, my first business was in real estate investing, buying property, flipping it, and renting it out to tenants. And so I know there's a lot more involved than scoping out a plot of land and buying it. What I've done is I've created a simple little course called The Principles of Real Estate Investing in Africa and Abroad, where I talk about some of the foundational principles and the things you need in order to be able to successfully purchase property on the African continent. I talk about where you should invest, I talk about how you should go about buying and investing, and I even talk a bit about how to have a real estate business on the continent that doesn't involve you buying property of any sort. And so if this is something that interests you, feel free to pre-order the online course. It is the lowest price it will ever be on pre-order, and it's very simple, very foundational material that you must know before you go and invest on the African continent by buying property, or before you really invest in any country outside the United States. These are really foundational principles that will help you decide where to invest and how to go about doing it without losing your shirt and doing it in a way that makes the most sense. Check out the description box so you can pre-order today.